What is going on, guys? PremierGamer here. Today I'm going to talk about the 10 specialists called Blackjack and how it might be available through contracts. So recently Treyarch basically announced contracts and how you can basically get black market rewards and earn, you know, different weapon bribes and rare supply drops and by doing different challenges. Just like that, you can earn other things such as the 10 specialists. Now someone on Reddit by the user void_glitch has basically gone up in the new update that came out for Black Ops 3 in the PC files, latest patch update, and they've basically gone in and checked the coding. Now, the coding states that Blackjack contracts in the specialist menu to play as Blackjack for a limited time. So you'll be able to play as Blackjack if you complete the weekly challenges or the challenges set for Blackjack to be, you know, unlocked. What this means is, if you go into the specialist screen and you see Blackjack, there'll be like different contracts or challenges for you to complete in order to unlock Blackjack for a certain amount of time. It's not for unlimited amount of time. You can't have it till, you know, end of time, but you can have it for hours, days, or, you know, weeks. So it depends on how Treyarch puts it out there. Now, this is a rumor. It's not confirmed by Treyarch, so don't take my word for it, don't take anyone's word for it, unless Treyarch confirms this. But there was someone who called Treyarch up, it was, I think, a Spanish YouTuber or something, and they basically called Treyarch Activision support and they said they somehow accidentally got the 10 specialists. And he's like, and then the guy asked him, how did you get 10 specialists, like, how did you unlock him? And then he said, oh, I unlocked him through supply drops. And then he said, yeah, that's how you unlocked him. So it's a bit of a, you know, I don't know, it's a bit weird that it's now coming on contracts and then before it was in unlocked in supply drops. But hopefully it's not in supply drops, because really the supply drops are just killing the game. Nobody likes them. They're just not good for Call of Duty overall and they should just be removed. Now what I think of this is, yeah, they will have it for a limited amount of time, but to unlock you will not be able to unlock him for a limited amount of time. The reason for that is because it will be too overpowered. If you look at how Treyarch has released DLC in the past, for example, they release all these DLC weapons such as the FFAR, Marshall 16, MX Garand, HD40. They're not overpowered, but they're not good as well. They're sort of like okay or like low in power and basically general play. They're not too good, they're not too bad, but they're just okay. Just so it's not like, oh, it's too good and people have to spend hundreds and thousands of dollars just to get them so they can be good at the game. Similarly with this, they're going to do it so people can't just play with Blackjack every single game. They're just going to do it so if you have completed the challenge, you'll be able to play for a limited amount of time, certain amount of time, just so you can play with 10 specialists. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. If you have liked the video, comment down below what you think of this. Hopefully it does come out and does not come out in supply drops. But anyway, hopefully you enjoyed and I hope to see you in my next video. Peace out.